12th race on its way. Often pacing, my wish list for you is quick out of there, leaving out with smile by the beach. There, Shiatsu Sealster, closer to the inside, Flossie from the inside, voluptuous fifth away, taken back in sixth is Salzburg Olympia, Goodnight Moon backed off to seventh, eighth inside is Nectar, final two, Spellcheck Hanover, and Our Little Miracle. Quarter pole bound, chasing Smile by the Beach, who's up front for Filion, tracking second, Shiatsu Sealster. The opening quarter is 27-1, then Flossie third, voluptuous fourth, and ducked in fifth went my wish list for you. Salzburg Olympia sixth, seventh in the backfield to Goodnight Moon. Nectar racing along eighth now, ninth backed up to the inside, Spellcheck Hanover, trailing 10th, Our Little Miracle. No action at all from the backfield. They're single file chasing Smile by the Beach. Smile by the Beach, under tight lines to Filion, takes the field into the final turn next as she cruises by the midway point in 57 seconds flat. Filion stealing away up front. He got a soft second quarter in 29-4 and a two-length lead for Smile by the Beach, who's upset-minded as she treks over to 5/8. Back into second, Shiatsu Sealster. Voluptuous first over, firing into third now. Back at the rail, Flossie fourth with cover, fifth outside, my wish list for you. Sixth on cover times two is Goodnight Moon. Then trapped in is Salzburg Olympia. Nectar in the backfield. Two more, two. Spellcheck Hanover. Last turning home is Our Little Miracle. Three quarters of a mile, 125 at 28 seconds speed. Pick up in that third quarter. On that lead, it's Smile by the Beach. Shiatsu Sealster, she would love some racetrack. Outside, Voluptuous continues to dig and drive. They're in deep stretch. Smile by the Beach has given way. Voluptuous. Here's Goodnight Moon on the far outside. And Goodnight Moon sails by. Goodnight Moon is coming on. Goodnight Moon up in time to win, giving McDonald his fifth on the card. 53-1 for Goodnight Moon.